Hi, I'm Amy from the Altis store. A common question we hear all the time is, how much is solar? Or more specifically, how much will it cost for me to install grid-tie solar on my house? Without knowing more specifics, this is a very difficult question to answer. But I'll try to give you some guidelines that may help you get to the answer of the cost of solar on your home. Just like in real estate, a big factor is location. Where is your house? For this video, any estimates I give will be for the United States, but I would absolutely love it if some of our international viewers would write in the comments section any input from your country, be it availability or pricing or just interesting facts that may be unique to your area. If you're in a location where there is a lot of solar installed, and therefore a lot of solar installers, the odds are pretty good that the average price has been driven down due to availability of equipment and experienced installers. Typical supply and demand. Competition can be a great thing for the homeowner. Unfortunately, due to regional politics and lack of local incentives, or extremely cheap electric rates in your area, there may not be a high demand for solar in your state, and therefore not a lot of installers. If you don't know of any installers in your area, give us a call and we likely have an installer who we can introduce you to or help point you in the right direction. Another big factor is if you're planning on doing all or most of the installation yourself, or if you plan on hiring an installer to do all of the work for you. If you're comfortable with doing your own roofing and electrical work, depending on the local regulations, you may be able to do some or all of the work yourself, or hire an electrician to do the final connections if needed. Remember, not all solar installations are on the roof. If you have space in your yard, you could do a pole or ground mount and dig a trench back to the house. Once again, depending on your location, you may be able to save up to half the price of installation by doing the work yourself. However, this isn't a small project. You need to be sure you can handle hauling 40 to 50 pound glass panels up a ladder, as well as roof flashing and running conduit and doing code compliant wiring. If you are thinking about DIY solar, talk to your local electrical inspector first to see what requirements they may have. Determining what size solar system you need, can physically fit, or can afford will also vary quite a bit. I did a video explaining how to determine what size grid-tie solar you need. You can watch that here. Keep in mind that one of the great things about grid-tie solar is that you don't have to make all of the power yourself. You can just make some of the power you use and buy the rest from the electric company, same as usual. This will result in a lower electric bill since you'll be buying less from the grid. This is very common. Most people do not try to make all of the power with solar. This lets you just buy the size array that fits your roof or in your yard or fits in your budget. So back to the original question of how much is solar. Yes, I remembered the original question. In the US, an average price for a grid-tie solar system professionally installed in 2016 with brand name products before incentives is less than $4 a watt. Maybe more or less depending on your area or the equipment used, or if there's something about your house that requires specialized installation, like a tile roof or difficult access. So a 5,000 watt grid-tie solar system that can produce around 525 kilowatt hours of electricity a month, again, your actual number may vary, it would cost about $20,000. That would make over half the average American household's electricity. The recently extended federal tax credit will give you back 30%. So after next April, it'll cost $14,000. Then your state or local utility company may have additional incentives, and that could potentially bring that number down again. Check out the Desire USA website to see what incentives are available in your area. For the sake of argument, let's say you qualify for an additional $4,000 off, bringing it to $10,000. What kind of payback time would you see on the system? Well, you know my usual answer in this situation. It depends. Let's assume you pay 18 cents per kilowatt hour for your electricity. If you're making 525 kilowatt hours a month, that's $94.50 a month that you don't have to pay the electric company. That's $1,134 a year. $10,000 for the equipment divided by 1134 is 8.8 years. Now that is assuming your electric rates stay the same, which we have certainly seen is not the case. So the real payback is likely much sooner. Then for the remaining decades that you have the solar system working, you're making at least $1,134 a year by not having to pay the electric company that money. In 10 years, that's over $11,000. And remember, solar electric systems can be expected to last decades, meaning tens of thousands of dollars of savings over the course of a lifetime. Those numbers can be twice as good if you do the install yourself and just pay for the equipment and not the labor to install it. If you don't have the money available to buy outright, there are specialty solar loans available to finance the solar system. We wrote a blog about some of the options that you can read here. While it will make the payback time longer, it's still a better deal than leasing. You can read another blog about leasing a solar system versus owning one here. On top of the savings, and of course the environmental benefit of reducing the amount of dirty electricity you use, there's another plus to installing solar on your house. Studies have found that owning a solar system increases the resale price of your house. So if you sell your house before the payback time, chances are high that the increased amount you'll get for the house will pay for the solar. Win-win. I hope this was helpful. If so, give us a like and a share, and be sure to subscribe to our Altice Store channel so we can notify you when we have a new video come out. And don't forget to go to our website at altistore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.